Welcome back to the Fire Digi Tamers. In the last episode, we took care of the Weather Institute quite easily. Got rid of Team Aqua, got a team member. One of our members evolved, but is a duplicate typing, so we got rid of him. And our Stingmon evolved into Polydramon. In this episode, we're going to get our 6th gym badge, hopefully be able to teach Fly, and then maybe go do some backtracking. But let's take it on. I know this is a flying gym, so this guy's gonna have a lot of work to do. What's up? Oh god. Intimidate, which is nice. Ice Fang! Damage. No, you cannot. Double battle. Ooh. Oh, you have a that guy too. Greymon! Giga Blasters! Did he just headbutt me? What? Cut. All right, nice and easy. Another battle. Surf. You. There. That was disappointing. Oh wait. Hey, Spang. There we go. Okay, cool. Let's heal up a bit. Holy cow. Give me one sec, guys. I had to switch chairs. Let us give it our best. Bird Digimon. I really hate this knot on my bed. Whoa! But, surf? One shot, love to see it. Love to see it. One down. Ice Fang? Let's go to Greymon. Well, correct, Metal Greymon. Nova Blast! Ooh, Steel type. I see you. Time for Giga Blasters! Petrifier. Ouch. Knew it. I see you. That did a lot of damage, though. Granted, I get it, I'm quite weak to it, but damn, that did a lot. What are you saying? Nice. Of course you get a grip. Why would you not? So far, since this playthrough started, the only issue I've had was the first gym leader. Wild. Okay. Hyper Drain. Switch. You. Yep. Cable catch. one shot. So easy. Registered her. Let's see if only he can. Well, that is unfortunate. Let's get rid of Dragon Rage. I will meet you guys at the desert. See you guys there. There we go, better. Really, did not want to battle you? Garbage, no. Either. Okay, so there doesn't look like there are fossils here, which is kind of disappointing, to be honest. Surf. Magical leaf. Surf. Magical leaf. I just wanted a fossil, man. That's disappointing. Alright, back to Fort Tree we go. There. Have one. That was my phone. Yeah, he is. No, it is, isn't it so cool? Let us make our way forward. Thank you. Trying to take on some battles. You really just super fang me? I did not feel like that was necessary, my dude. Phew, so tired. Chill up real quick. On you two. I kinda like my moveset. That was disappointing. Not worth it! Ooh, you got a Stingmon. Bye. Petal Carnage. What? That was an interesting move. And we're evolving. Let's go! Ooh. Oh, it's that guy! Nice! Grass dragon. So we got two dragons. Oh no, yeah. I thought maybe he would have been maybe a ground type or something. But go away. Ooh, you lived. I'll catch you. Nice. Normal type, of course you are. Look at money. Money is good. Again. And fly one more time. And you poisoned me, which was kind of rude. Kind of rude indeed. Choice Scarf. messing around, I see. All these guys out. Oh my god, I don't want to battle. Nice. I don't want you. I don't want you either. That was disappointing. Yes. So we have to get a Poke Case. Battle you. Can't avoid you though. Hey, Soaring. Made it to the cove. Alright, let us get the Poke Case. Then we'll probably end it up there. So I think that's a good spot to wrap up. In the next episode, we're going to go to the Safari Zone, see if we can find any new team members, potentially. Because right now, the only guaranteed members are Chimeramon, Peldramon, and Metal Greymon. So we only have 4 team members, for sure. Technically, 3. So we'll see. But thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to smash that like button, hit subscribe, and leave any comments in the comment section. With that being all said, I will see you guys in the next episode.
Ouchie!
Bye.